Terry Phillips.
Excellent.
That didn't work out too well.
Did he come?
No, he just wondered how you were. Come on, let's get up. I don't know what you're doing here. You've been pretty good. All of a sudden, you're sliding in and out of bed, but I think it's the sheets. Heaven, thanks. Let's get up, honey. Your bed is slick. I've never seen a slicker bed.
If anybody's across the hall. I think I can hear this.
Okay. You're down, but you gotta get up. And over on your knees, maybe you can get up better. I need some help. We got help. We're here. We're here. I don't know. She's got slick sheets.
We're getting on the knees.
We're getting out. There we go. Those sheets are a little slick. I've never seen anybody just sit right down and go to the floor. Okay. All right. Take some deep breath. It's pretty warm in here. You want this on? Are you cold? Okay, let's get up. Up you go. You're almost not even safe to get in the bed. But sliding out. Slick as can be. Okay. Up we go. Can you sit right here for just a minute? Okay, if you listen, I know you want to get up on your own, sweetheart, but hang on now. I don't want you to sit down there and slide off again, okay? Stop. Just for a minute. All right. Now turn around and sit.
Ah, I wish I had a breath.
No, don't slide around again. That's how we slid out the last time. I don't know where all that stuff was coming from that you had on that tissue. Because you don't have any cuts or anything.
My finger.
It must have been old.
Today.
It looked like it was old blood, though it wasn't now.
It was today.
Was it under your pillow or something? Old, brown, and dried.
I know.
I want you to slide over just a little bit. Are you cold? Is this enough cover? think we're gonna have to do something about those sheets. They're very slick. Like nylon.
Yep.
So how do you feel right now? I'm gonna go get the blood pressure cuff and take your blood pressure and stuff, but I want you to stay put, okay?
Can't do it at the same time, you know, like it.
Your son called and he said he saw you just fall back into bed. Were you just tired or was there something bothering you when you went to bed the first time?
I was scared.
You seem like you're really pooped out. You go downstairs for supper today?
Yeah.
A walk?
Yeah, just in the hallway.
Yep. Yeah. This hallway and then the other hallway.
Yeah.
Breathing okay? Your heart rate's okay? I'm gonna throw that old tissue stuff away. You haven't boxed the tissues here if you need them. But I don't see anything bleeding. And like I said,
no,
this is old.
It kind of sucks. I can't believe it after it did all the time.
Well, that's all dried up. And this is all old. So I don't know.
I don't think anything else is bleeding. I didn't see anything.
No, I didn't either.
Did my kids all get in bed, you know? Did my kids all get in bed?
What's that, honey?
Did you know if my kids all got in bed?
Your kids got